The peace of God, that tranquility and calmness and quietness that makes it possible for you to walk through the most difficult, trying times of your life, that peace comes in a relationship. You can't buy it. You can't barter for it. It is a relationship. And that relationship is only with one person, and that's Jesus Christ.